coming.
Jessica Gray, from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Lynn? Lynn!
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Hey, Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from...
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Oh, shit! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
His name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn. Supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I was alone out here. Lost and hurt.
Thank you.
Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened.
That's fucked up. Tragedy wall. Topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me.
God. Oh,
do you
Jesus!
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Bears but the knowledge of the Lord God. Rome from generation to generation.
Stop! I see you!
Hey! There!
Why must we do this terrible violence?
Enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here? Nobody knows about it. It's not possible.
Children, give me their lives.
Hell, is that you? I'm ready for the hook.
But
take me down and give me the sweet temptation.
I'm really sorry. I've offended the prophet.
All my anger comes down.
Children, my life.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. Hey. We have to run.
Hey.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Sides.
Christensen. Something else. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. How the fuck do I get out of here? No picture, just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it. Jessica and Lynn, when we were.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been.
Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Annalee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was might the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why's your head down the road, so I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. All right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
I mean, 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
Ain't a heretic!
You sin when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You send sense to deny!
Please! Please just let me talk to now!
No! The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to now! I can explain!
God don't hear death, man. Be still! Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.